एक्सरसाइज 4.4, इट हैज़ गॉट जस्ट टू पार्ट्स. इन दिस बोथ द पार्ट्स आर कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ क्वाड्रिलेटरल. सो आई विल शो यू हाउ टू मेक द फर्स्ट क्वाड्रिलेटरल. वी विल फॉलो द सेम स्टेप. फर्स्ट वी विल मेक रफ फिगर. सो टू मेक रफ फिगर, once the rough figure is right, then the main figure becomes easy. So the quadrilateral is DEAR. Now see, I am not checking the angles, just a rough figure is required. So DE is equal to 4, EA is equal to 5. Two sides are given, one more side is given, 4.5. Then angle E is given 60. This angle is given 60 degree, and angle A is given 90 degree. This is our rough figure. Now to make this figure, we will draw the length of DE first. So draw the length DE is equal to 4. DE, that is the first step, is draw line. So side by side we know the first step is draw line DE is equal to 4. Then second step is construct angle 60 degree. So from C you will cut 60 degree angle and draw the line. So this angle becomes 60. After making 60, the next step is EA. You have to make EA is equal to 5. So you will put your compass at point E and cut 5 centimeters. So keep the compass at point E and cut 5 cm from here. So this line becomes 5 cm. Now when this is 5 cm, from E this point will become A. So this becomes A and EA is equal to 5 cm. So this is a quadrilateral we are making. We have made 3 parts. First we made DE, then we made 60, and then we have cut 5 cm. After we have made this, then we have to make angle A. We have got the point A. So at A you will make a 90 degree angle, and 90 degree angle is you will put make this 60 degree angle starting from A, cut this, and then cut an arc from here, from the points, and then draw this line. So this angle will become 90 degree. So this angle becomes 90 degree. Now once we have made 90 degree, our figure is almost complete. Now the next length is 4.5. So from A you will cut 4.5 centimeter, and A you will cut 4. So what happened, this line which we made, I will cut. In your construction 4.5 might come anywhere. So the main thing is you have to keep the compass at point A. At this point A you will put the compass and then cut an arc of 4.5 centimeters such that the point R is formed. This is the point R formed, and then you will connect it with A. So the figure is complete. The figure is made, and you can see what did we make first. Draw line DE is equal to 4, cut angle E is equal to 60 degree. From 60 degree you will put the compass at point E and then draw 60 degree and cut it 5 cm. So EA is equal to 5 cm. After making 5 cm you will construct angle A is equal to 90 degree. So this angle which I made, this angle is 90 degree angle A. After making 90 degree, you will extend the line and cut AR 4.5 using compass. Now where R is cut, you will join DR. When you join DR, DEAR is the quadrilateral formed. So we have constructed the quadrilateral using three sides and two angles. So quadrilateral is possible by different methods. This question construction is made with the help of a quadrilateral making three sides and two angles. After this, you will write the